What's up, guys? Welcome back to J-Roll Productions. There you see the cemetery entrance sign. I'm gonna make a left to Lakeview Cemetery. We are going to pay tribute to Bruce Lee's memorial once again. So if you come in a cemetery, what you want to do is go straight. And you would expect there would be a lot of people since it's a nice day. And it looks like those people went to visit Bruce Lee, seems like. So let's go ahead and go straight. Take the left. And as I come on this bend, do you see people over there in the distance taking video? And that's the Bruce Lee Cemetery Memorial. And yes, I do have a Kira with me in the car. I always take her everywhere I go. And of course, I'm not gonna let her out because you can't bring dogs to this cemetery. So as I come on this fork, I'm gonna make a right. And those people, the small crowd up ahead, that is where the Bruce and Brandon Lee Memorial is located. So I'm gonna wait for them, and then I'm gonna get some exciting footage. I'm just gonna park along the side right here behind this car. So as you walk up, be careful not to step on this David C. Gunn tombstone. Alright, here's the Bruce Lee and Brandon Lee Memorial. You can see a lot of fans have left, a lot of gifts, a lot of bouquets of flowers. It's a nice little angel incense holder. Oops. Somebody left a note right there. Brandon Lee Memorial. Here's the bench. Surroundings. Nice, beautiful day. Capitol Hill off in the distance. And behind the shrubs, there are a couple of tombstones too. They aren't related to the Lee family. Alright, so it's time to go home. One last look at the surrounding area. Nice, beautiful day. There is a Lakeview Cemetery with Bruce and Brian Lee Memorial behind me. And I have a Kira in the car. Kira, you wanna say hi? Kira? I think it's okay if you bring your dog just as long as you don't let them out.
Turn left onto 15th Avenue East.